Oh my gosh, the top four. Oh my god, I'm so in. Yeah, two brown dudes and two white ones. Yeah, man. Wow! Oh my gosh, I don't deserve to be here, but you know, I think one of you should not be here, I think. You, Gunya. What? That's me, Salona.
Salona getting on my nerves. She will really, really be a model, and she's really beautiful. She's gorgeous. That's the true thing I will tell of her. And but you know, she will be really bitchy in a competition. Oh my god, she will be a hoot bitch. But I'm much more bitchy, so watch out, bitch.
Oh no, you think I'm crazy, huh? No, I think that you not can win. You know, this is what I mean about, you know, if you don't think. Oh, girls, come on, the competition is tough.
Oh, what tough is it, bitch?
I'm not a bitch. You are a bitch. I'm shy and confident.
Oh, you think you're confident, huh? You think that you're out of the nose and saying, oh my god.
Shut up, man.
Go home.
Come on, get more confidence. What are you, love?
I'm loving it.
Oh, you loving it? You wanna loving it?
It's real loving it to see me in the competition breaking harder and harder. I'm going to win, bitch. And you not. I'm edgier and beautifuler and fierce, you know?
Woo! Stupid idiot. Shut up, stupid idiot. With that mean tape, this was the last day. This break me up, my dad.
Oh, the whole competition would kick my ass.
Oh, it's so nice to sleep.
Not really, I'm not going to sleep.
Oh, fine, great. Oh, great, fine for you, I feel you know it, but you know you want. You want to be here, you want to stay with your relatives, so home.
I'm not going home.
Oh. Oh, top four, I'm going to be winner.
Oh, you know, you don't know it yet.
Oh, maybe Solana likes me,
but it's not about like you. You have to be having all the pain.
I have. Who's all?
Don't be mean. You're a confident girl, but I am more. No way! If you want to insult me, don't do it because it's out my way.
Oh, my way? Where is talk about? If not the group, you know, the great things and stuff.
Yes, if you want to be here, don't be afraid, Buzz. The competition will be harder, so I'm going to break your down.
Oh, me?
All of you.
Oh, all of us. Shut up, bitch.
Oh, if you will be eliminated, you have a chance in cycle 3, 4, or the other cycles.
True. If I'm going to be eliminated, I will be in cycle 3, 4, and the other cycles.
Me too, if I'm eliminated, because I'm going to win.
I'm going to win this cycle.
No way. I am.
No. Cycle for me. If I'm not the cycle, I'm going to be cycle 3 winner.
Oh, you don't know yet.
A 4 or 5.
Something you don't know yet. Be serious. Come on.
I'm going to beat the Solana meal.
Where is the Solana meal? The Derek Chup.
Noob, there is it.
Oh. I will repeat it, clip. Okay. You have to go to your photo shoots. And that is a kind of group shoot, but it isn't it? It's about yourself and the others have to stand by you. But it's all about you. And you have to be in talking clouds. So the talking clouds are behind your talking faces. Cool, we have to go. And to go to the judging room. To the elimination.
Ooh, the elimination room will be harder. We have to go, I think.
Me too, yeah, we have to go. What?
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me?
Like me.
Girlfriend was a freak like me.
Like me.
Don't you?
Hello girls. Hey. Welcome again in the judging room. How are you in the top four?
Yeah, great. Lovely.
Okay, great. And you did a photo shoot with talking clouds behind your faces. Did your talking mouth? And let's the first up is Vonya. That picture. Whoa, fabulous, stunning picture. I love it. The pose is amazing. The face is a little boring, but you know, you did great. It's a great job. think, yeah. And the girls behind you are really good, too. Yeah, thank you. But you're the star in the picture. Great job.
Thank you.
Okay, the next up is Selena.
Okay.
Stunning fabulous picture. I love it. And you say, what's up?
What's up?
Yes. What's up? I just say I'm really running to the other girls by there.
Yeah, great. Great job. Great idea to do.
Yeah. And I was, leave me alone. Yeah. Okay, the next is Fiona. Whoa, stunning, fabulous picture. I love it. And you just saying, I am a bitch, so shut up and leave me alone and stuff.
Yes, it was so great to do that. I was really bitchy.
Great, okay. And last but not least, the real.
Okay, I love you, great.
Amazing picture, but you know, a little boring and yeah, it was not a great idea to do that you're sleeping there. You have to create your idea to do by talking clouds. So photo shoot with talking clouds. And you, I have to say, you can idea yourself your own talking clouds idea. And you did. Being alone and running and bitchy and sleeping. And sleeping isn't at that modeling.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't know yet because I have the idea, but the others have chosen it. So I was laughing, you know. No excuses. Okay. Let's deliberate which one of you will be eliminated.
Okay, but you love my picture. Sure, I love it. Amazing.
But you are beautiful, girl.
You know,
you all. Okay, but deliberate. Let's call your back.
Oh, gosh.
We reach your decision.
Yes.
Yes.
Hello, girl.
Hey, hey. Welcome back. We have reached our decision, but it was the hardest in the whole history of Brassing Top Supermodel. It was so hard, the hardest ever.
Oh my gosh.
The first thing I'm going to call is, have the best Brassing Clouds picture, and it is Selena! Oh my gosh, congratulations, thank you so much. You're on the bottom to the top. Yes, thank you. Oh yes, oh yes. Second finalist of the top three is Vonya.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
Oh my gosh. Woo is the third finalist of the semi-final. Oh my gosh, please support Surreal and Fiona. I only call one name. And that name of girl is still in the competition of the top three. The third finalist of the semi-final. But who will it be?
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Will it be Surreal, the amazing editorial beauty? Really, Edgy? Love the girl. But is she the best? We think yes. She is really good. But we don't feel that you have the best things to rock the whole history to be. You aren't that. You know, yeah, wow, fantastic, amazing! You give us just sometimes boring attitudes. And then we got Fiona.
Oh my gosh, no.
You are a beautiful girl. But you know, you have to learn about yourself. Who you are. Who you are is that you are bitchy.
I am, yes.
And we don't feel that your picture was your group. You're always that bitchy in the picture. And this talking cloud picture was fabulous again. Amazing, beautiful picture again. You're photogenic.
Thank you.
We feel that you don't have the goddess potential. Have you the things to be it? Have you more giving extra things? Have you more things to show us?
I have.
Congratulations. Will it be the girl that is a boring girl or the girl that is always bitchy? Congratulations, bitchy Fiona. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Oh, girl. Thank you
so much for no round of a chance.
Stop three.
Yeah, the life is. I'm bored. I have a long way to talk to you. You will see me in a magazine or something. Bye, I'm bored. You're the top three. Yeah.
Back to when we played as kids, but then it changed. That's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same.